by having that violent faith. It's not easy to develop such faith. It is not easy, but it's just by the grace of God. So, my dear brothers and sisters, these are ways in which we can provoke God's visitation. There are ways in which we can do things that will touch God. My husband made mention of something. There are some things you will do that irritate God. Your attitude irritates God. So we need to put all these things into consideration. And I pray that as you have listened to this, you put this into practice. It is not going to be easy, but we always pray for God's grace, because it is His grace. It is by His grace that we're able to do all this. I pray that the grace of the Lord will continue to give us the ability to believe in His word and to hold His word firmly. I pray that the grace of God will give us the strength to understand that God has seen our pain, and to understand that God has come to act, and to understand God's timing, and to be able to receive such blessings through violent faith. And when you do this, I pray that the Lord will visit you in any way you want Him to visit you. And I pray that He answers your heart desires in Jesus' name. Please, my dear brothers and sisters, stay tuned and always come with your Bible. After this, the pastor will come and give you his word of wisdom and pray for you. Stay blessed and be with us. Amen.